All right, everyone, welcome back to HDTL, and as you can see, we're doing another Koei game for episode 159. And this is Aerobiz. So, it's another strategy game, but this one's a little different, because instead of being like a war game, this is all about like building an airline, and trying to make it like the most profitable airline. All I know about this game, though, because I've never played it before. Right, let's just jump into this. New game. Scenario 1 or Scenario 2? We'll do Scenario 1, I guess. Calm or man? Yes, player one will be a man. Choose city for head office. Alright, so where we got? Alright, so we got London, we got Paris, we got Moscow, we got Rome, Cairo. Is that Lagos? I'm not sure. Not really sure. Not really sure. I guess Delhi, Hong Kong, Singapore, Tokyo, Beijing, I guess. Sydney, yeah, Honolulu. So, weird choice. Vancouver, maybe? I don't know what YDR is. Got LA, got New York, Mexico City, Lima, Rio de Janeiro, and Buenos Aires. Okay, so we're gonna do NYC. Name your new company. Going to be Hog Air. Yes, it is. Okay. Normal, easy. Alright, I guess normal. I'm not entirely sure what I'm supposed to be doing here. I mean, it's not my turn. Oh, here we go. Okay. So I've got 1.5 million. Wait, no, I got 1. Congratulations, you're the new CEO. Alright, link 22 cities. Get 3.5 million passengers, increase profits. If we're in the red for just 1 year, we're in big trouble. Strive to become the world's number one airline. Okay. So, what are my options here? What is this? Open, change, close. I guess open? Alright, we'll go from New York to LA, why not? Yeah, sure. What type of plane will you use on the route? Alright, do I want a bigger plane? Probably, because I'm going across the continent. Yeah, okay. How many planes will you put on the raft? Seems like the most efficient is probably 3. How many flights per week? Two flights. Actually, $900 seems to be that's a lot for a, Speaking 950. Yeah. Alright, I guess I'll open another route. Go for New York. To London. There are no open slots in this city. Okay, maybe not. Oh, okay, so there's 7 open slots in Honolulu. I really want to do that. Okay, so how do I open slots? Is that a thing I can do? What is this? Which budget do you wish to change? No, that's fine. I don't want to play around with budgets just yet. What is this? Oh, there's so much going on. Which manufacturer we visit? Boeing. I don't know what any of that means. Is that advertising? I don't know what that is. How about opening a route from New York to Honolulu? You know what? Fine. Fine. We'll do that. Open. Do one. Two flights a week. Makes 1900. I don't know if what I'm doing is good or not, but I guess we'll find out. Alright, that's all I'm gonna do, I guess, for now. Actually, you know what? Let's advertise them. Alright, cool. Now what? Is that good? I don't know. I don't think any of us made a profit. That's what I'm reading from this. I had the most passengers, though. Yeah, I lost money. Our routes connect three cities. Alright, Rome will host the Olympics next year. Alright, so how about... I'm not really sure how I can, like, connect to more cities. Let me check my routes here. So change... this one. I guess I only need one plane. understanding this. How do I... I guess I'll build a hotel in New York. Put a hotel in LA. Alright, I'm counting the budgets. Negotiate with Rome. Yes. I want 2 slots. Let's try and speed that up a little. Let's see if we can get, where else do I want to open something up? Not LA, open up more slots here. Give me 3 slots. All I really want to do. And I'm kind of understanding this a little bit. I think I still have the most passengers. Still losing money though. We got 2 slots available in Rome. Let's go. New York. Make this 1700. Mm-hmm. right, and I also want to put a hotel room. Okay, I guess I can't do that yet. What's going on with this route? Can I up the price? Is that why? That's about the extent of what I can do right now. Negotiate with Tokyo. Yeah, it's fine. I think that's good. Oh, someone's making a profit. And it's not us. Although, I didn't lose that much, though. Alright, we're in good shape. Alright, we got a hotel in LA. So with those extra slots, add more flights. You know, we'll keep the price the way it is. All Alright, so now I can build a hotel in Lua. I was gonna do one from LA to Honolulu, but I don't think that's really necessary. I don't think there's much I can do at the moment. Buy one for now. Companies continue to compete for passengers. Man, Mexair. They're doing pretty well. Oh, finally pulled in a profit. Alright. Not much, but... Alright, so this is kind of fun. I kind of see how this works. Alright, we got another plane. Secure the right to use 3 slots in Tokyo. Okay, so we'll pick this up in the next episode. So if you guys like what you're seeing, like, comment, subscribe, tell your friends. And we're doing Aerobiz more in the next episode, so take it easy, everybody.